Čau. No, řekni taky čau. Řekni dobrý den.
Dobrý den. Dear students, today memory comfort sentences for the feminine paradigms.
Je to nutný?
Yes, of course. It will help not only to learn, but to speak Czech. Can you count only 4 paradigms times 7 cases makes 28 possible forms of nearly all Czech feminine substantives? Note that Czech had, back in 1994, roughly 84,000 words. If the feminine substantives represent only 10%, it makes
8,400
expressions. And you will only need to learn 28 of them, or with the plural later, 56. It's a deal.
Yeah.
Imagine a situation. You are in a cafe. You want a coffee. The waitress will ask you, velmi slušně. Dobrý den. Máte přání, prosím?
Coffee, please.
Nebo někdy také méně slušně. Prosím, co to bude?
Coffee, please.
Nebo taky otráveně. Prosím.
Coffee, please.
You have options. Option 1, a foreign with third the most severe degree of laziness. Máte přání, prosím?
A coffee, please.
Second degree. Dobrý den, máte přání, prosím?
Káva, bitter, pожалуйста.
First degree, the less lazy of the three. Máte přání, prosím?
Káva, prosím.
The last was the best, but it is still not yet the iconic brave student learning Czech with Czech for Gary.
Reklama.
Without even knowing these 56 forms all by heart, you simply need to be astute, think and get rich.
Copyright.
Rich resumed instant Czech handprint. Handprint you will always carry with you and use it when necessary. This cheat sheet, no, resumed instant Czech handprint, which is simply the transcription of the sentences resuming the paradigms declined through the 7 cases. This is all Czech is about. Once you get this, you are fluent. You should carry it with you and look at it when you hesitate about which paradigm and which declension case to use. In the beginnings only. Of course, it can help. So let's get back to the situation. An astute student will adopt the following strategy. He wants a coffee. The waitress will be slow to come. So he has time and he will use it well. He will use a translator. So coffee, kava. Feminine. Kava ends with an A.
Kava.
Žena is thus the perfect paradigm for kava. And he is ready to reply to the question. The question was, máte přání, prosím? Přeji si. Infinitive přát si, which comes with an accusative. Always. He searches for žena, declined through the accusative, which is ženu. Ženu. And he declines káva by removing the final a and replacing it with an u. Kávu. And he gets simple and says simply because Czech is simple.
Kávu, prosím.
And this is the abridged form of přeji si, chci, potřebuji, mám chuť na kávu, prosím. Máte přání, prosím?
Kávu, prosím.
Accusative, accusative, accusative. Dobrý den. Přání, prosím?
Kávu, prosím.
Samozřejmě.
A je to.
A je to. S So now you understand better why I am doing all this to you. I will deliver now the sacred seven phrases for the before mentioned four feminine paradigms. And this, yes, it is there. This will become your feminine rich. First, nominative. Je tady žena, je tady růže, je tady píseň, je tady kost. Second, genitive. Vážím si ženy, vážím si růže, vážím si písně, vážím si kosti. Dative. Obdivuji se ženě, obdivuji se růži, obdivuji se písni, obdivuji se kosti. Accusative. Vidím ženu, vidím růži, vidím píseň, vidím kost. Fifth, vocative. Ženo, růže, písni, kosti. Sixth, locative. Mluvím o ženě, o růži, mluvím o písni, mluvím o kosti. Seven, the last one, instrumental. Jdu se ženou, jdu s růží, jdu s písní, jdu s kostí. Jdu s ženou would be difficult. So again, we will put the E and it will make it more fluent. Jdu se ženou. Very easy. Czech is easy. Jdu s růží, jdu s písní, jdu s kostí. O co? Nemusíš na ní volat.
Ženo.
To mě stačí. Když na ní zavoláš. Hej! Henska! A je to. These are your comfort sentences, students. You can use them in real life. And I hope sincerely that it will help. And next lesson, the neuter. And we will be done with the basic rules of substantives. And we'll be moving to the verbs, the second cornerstone in a language. Děkuji vám za pozornost. Thank you for your attention. A brzy naschledanou.
No jo. Ale já neříkám káva.
Nekám.
Já říkám kafe. A to není feminin. To není ženský rod. To je... Uvidíš později. Čau.
Prosím tě, mě z tebe bolí hlava. Dobrý den. Přání, prosím.
Kafe.